Yellow. Yeah. Got some God of War. Pretty sure I am almost done with it. I want to make sure we finish that. Let's go. Last we left off, we had just fought Thor and Odin. I gotcha. I've been playing around with Jurassic Evolution 2. Since it's free this month. Been playing around with that for a little bit. Used to play, I think it was Genesis on the PC way back when. So it brought back a lot of memories, some nostalgia. But alright, let's figure out where we gotta go here. That's the door to go out. I don't know if we have to go down or up. So the prophecy said that Kratos would die in his arms.
I won't have Rot set into this
armor.
Loki!
I'm so glad you're both alive. You have no idea, and I'm sorry. Thor, he tried, you know? I'm sorry I couldn't do more. Nothing will fix what you're feeling. But I hope there's some comfort in knowing Odin's gone.
There absolutely is. Loki. It was an honor to fight alongside a giant. Know that.
Will you stay here in Midgard?
For a bit. Then I've got something I need to find.
I'm working with Hildisvini to get the rest of the Asgardians to Vanaheim. To help rebuild.
Then I hope it can be a fresh start for them. And you. Oh, and through. I hope you find what you're looking for. Good luck.
See ya, Loki.
Take care.
Well, the prophecy, it said that...
Were either of your weapons damaged in the battle?
I think they're fine. Maybe a couple nicks here and there.
Well,
but, when we killed Odin,
nonsense.
It did resemble the picture of that prophecy. So I'm thinking... I'm thinking it was Odin that it was talking about in that prophecy. And if that's the fact, I'm thinking Kratos is actually going to be depicted as Tyr. So I think that's what they're doing. I think they're trying to trick us with that prophecy.
Huh. Lugan made it out. Good for him.
And if you could get this wood over to Brana's tent, she'd really appreciate it.
Gilder?
Loki! Hey! Glad to see the head injury didn't make you forget me. Did you have a head injury? Everything was a blur. Maybe that was someone else. Anyway, man, I'm really glad to see you.
I'm glad to see you too. Looks like you're keeping busy.
I'm just happy to help folks. We're on track to have bedrolls for everyone. Your friends' wolves have been helping out with hunting. Should have plenty to feed everyone.
No shit.
No shit? And hey, thank you for everything. We wouldn't even be here without you and your friends.
Yeah, of course. I just wish we could have gotten more people out.
Look, you did good.
Thanks, Skilder. Take care, okay?
Hey, you know me. Has anyone seen any extra blankets lying around?
I feel like we're gonna go through all the characters. Oh, here's the elves.
For you. And for your sacrifice.
It's true.
Yeah, we were just swapping our own Freyr fables.
Right. So where was I? Oh. When we met, I was expecting this warrior, this master planner, a born leader. The legend came before the man. But the man himself was very different. He won me over. He was just so damn kind.
I think it helped that he was handsome.
This is true. And incredibly charming.
All right, stop. Y'all go back and start crying all over.
Sorry. Gotta go find my father.
Skyrim, no, it's, God of War Ragnarok. That did look like something out of Skyrim right there. There's Freya.
Freya. It was his choice. I couldn't take that.
Welcome back.
He saved us all. I'll never forget that.
The family I thought I had was taken from me piece by piece. But there's comfort in the family I've chosen. Your mother was right, you know. You grew into that bow after all. You are a formidable warrior, but even more than that, you have a good heart. Nothing you've endured has changed that. I'm so proud of the man you've become, Atreus.
Thank you for everything. I should find my father.
You should.
Oh shoot, you haven't played it since then. You're gonna have to play. I have to check.
Atreus!
Oh, here's Mimir.
Glad to see you too, Mimir. Listen, I want to thank you.
Oh, what else did you expect from the smartest man alive?
It's not just because you're smart. You listened to me, mentored me, and, well, you're basically another dad to me. No, I need you to hear. I appreciate you so much.
I love you too, little brother.
See you, Mimir.
It's good to see you about, Atreus.
You too.
He's just on the trail. Remember, he's just ahead. So he's just set on the table. There she is.
You did so good today, boy. I'm so proud of you.
Where is she?
Later, we can find some treats.
Okay. My turn.
Who's that? Huh? Yeah, we know.
No, he doesn't have red hair.
Oh, you're right.
He's ahead. He's just ahead, Mimir. Now a shrunken head. He's a regular size head.
Mm. Mm. thank you for saving us.
I decided it would be better if I wrote the ending myself. You haven't told your father yet, have you?
Told him about what?
I don't know. Giant visions? I already saw it. I get it.
Every part of me is telling me this is what I have to do. I just...
There's only the mirror. My mirror's the only talking head.
Got something I want to show you. Both of you.
There's Kratos.
I do not wish to intrude.
This is for you too.
Now we're Kratos.
Atreus, I am glad you...
I'm glad you are, too.
The realm's at war.
So, what was the end of the story?
What?
Before Ragnarok. You promised to finish it if I fell asleep.
Yeah, you better tell him that story, Kratos.
He asked why the old man had called for him. Seeing death before him caused the old man to reconsider his request. After a moment, he asked that death help him lift the logs onto his back so that he may continue on his journey.
He wasn't ready to die.
He wished to keep living.
There's a lot of smoke out there.
The lightning bolt is still frozen in the sky.
Pieces of it landed all over the rocks. There might still be some Einherjar near them, but that's not what I brought you here to see.
Alright, it's a beautiful axe. Ooh. Ooh, there's another panel. The prophecy panel.
Mother?
It happened when Kratos' axe and Mjolnir with Thor hit each other.
She didn't want us to know anything.
We forged our own path because of her.
She went against her own people, our people, to protect you. I don't know, Robin. I'm sorry.
Father, I need to talk to you about something. There are other giants out there, and I've got to find them. I think I know where to look, but they're my responsibility. I need to do this alone. I don't want to do it alone, but... I need to. It's hard to explain.
Does it frighten you?
Yeah.
That is why I must do it.
I
like you taught me. Yeah.
We survived today because of your choices. You to trust. You to call for end. Son. You are ready.
Remember, our promise.
Loki will go. Atreus. Atreus remains.
Hello, hello.
Take care of everyone.
No, he is born Loki. His mother was a giant. So his given giant name is Loki. But Kratos wanted him to be Atreus. He was naming him after somebody he knew in his past. Damn, it made him cry. There's another one at the back of it. Uh-oh. Okay, it's showing Rome. There's his fight with Thor. Worshipping them.
What did you see in there, brother?
skull.
Yeah. He's got to go forge his own path. I do like the fact that they are, they're giving Kratos to have people love him versus him just being
families will stay together, obviously.
Take care, Kratos.
Brought up with, like, destruction.
I appreciate that. And we'll bring all the supplies we can, although it won't be much.
Don't worry about it. Anyone who's able can head out for extra supplies. Aesir and Vanir.
Together.
Yeah, I remember what it was telling him. Like, I believe he said, like, you have no idea what it feels like to be loved and worshipped or something like that. So it's nice to see that he's gonna get that. Beyond Ragnarok. Ragnarok is over, but there remains for Kratos, Freya, and Mimir.
To first.
We could take care of any lingering business in the realms.
Or investigate those pieces of Asgard.
Either way, we're with you, brother.
I want to see those pieces of Asgard.
Lunda also mentioned there's going to be a get-together to honor Brock's memory at Rab's Tavern in Svartalfheim. I'd like to go.
Ooh, I want to go to that. So they said where the smoke is at. So there should be something where the smoke
Mimir,
is.
Mimir, there's something I wanted to ask you about. Hildisvini told me about your visit to secure Hel's army, but was reluctant to elaborate when it came to negotiating with Hrasfagr.
Brother, what is it?
The wolves are distracted.
Greater fort. These are like actually people, it seems like.
Suspect that's all of them.
These were cold raiders. Infamous.
Feeding wolves. Atreus and I rescued ours from such dangers.
That was kind of you. The coal raiders have been a blight on this land. The way they've abused its creatures. Perhaps we should do something about that.
Perhaps.
Okay, so we got rid of that. Oh my gosh, I missed that. There we go. He had a split, right? He's besides himself.
Yeah, here's your riddle.
If you fancy a boot to the head.
Riddle solved.
Alright, we're gonna go to Svartalfheim. We want to go pay our respects to Brock.
Hi, Kratos.
This will be of use.
You got a quest for me?
No, nothing. It's just. Don't know if you can. We're gonna say goodbye to Brock in Svartalfheim.
A funeral?
Yeah. We're meeting at Rab's Tavern in Nidavellir.
We will be there.
A Viking funeral.
Ragnarok armor's on the house. We'll call it a commemorative piece. And what about Freya?
Let's upgrade her.
Impressive.
Relics. The mirror's discomfort into a Bifrost blast. What?
Let me get my fortune hammer. Want to talk for a spell?
I don't. Maybe yours? I really don't know. Alright, I wanna go to Svartalfheim. Where's Svartalfheim? There it is. Pay our respects to Brock. Alright, like, I love some of the, like, aesthetics they got. Gonna have a drink on Brock. Yeah, it's a door. A magical door. The path we're on is the tree, the Yggdrasil tree. We're traveling through the tree to get to the next realm, that's what it is. Exactly. Okay, so it's right ahead of us, okay.
Profane alternate lyrics to my battle. Absolutely disgusting. Now I wish I could remember something.
The paperwork that man created for me. I had to build a chest just for his violations. A big one.
I taught him 20 different ways to cold forge a bolster. Once, he taught me a slightly easier method of wire pulling, and from that day on, called me his apprentice.
A true asshole he was. Gods, I'm gonna miss him.
Hi. Y'all made it. Just about to send him off.
I have met many on my travels. You are one of the few. Would call a friend.
I always thought you were one of the dumbest creatures I'd ever met. Didn't expect you to be the bravest, too.
This world is a darker place for your leaving it.
We're taking him to the Sphared Sands. It's, in the wetlands near the ferry. We'll wait for you there.
Okay. Amir was calling Brock. I'm downloading Fallout 76 in the background, so that might be what it is. Which way do we have to go for this? Freya has new armor? Oh, no. Just that. Okay. Why not? I'll try the Fallout 76 game.
Over there.
What? What am I looking at, Freya? What is she looking at? Right? Like, that's what I'm saying. Like, what is over there for you? Okay. Freya, how do we get around here? There should be a boat somewhere. If I could get across. I'm going back there. Pour it down to there. That's what I'm gonna do. I don't think so. I didn't notice the thing to climb. I could just go through the fence. Excuse me, bro. Excuse me. Excuse me. Sorry. Yeah, I could just go through the door. We'll get there quicker. Nifty-difty door. Some like LED lighting in it. Yeah. Reminds me of the door to the Mines of Moria. Be able to take this boat. We should be able to take this boat. Maybe not that boat. Maybe this boat? This way.
Damn it.
What is wrong?
I should have...
Yeah.
Changed. Sewn some mourning garb. We're not dressed properly.
We're fine. Dwarves don't typically require formal wear at funerals.
Brock certainly would not.
Perhaps.
Phil, now you've got me thinking of what I might look like with some jewelry around my neck stump. Maybe some gold woven into my beard. That'd be quite fetching, eh?
Thanks for trying.
Change her. Change her.
There they are, brother.
Oh, come on, surely he'll be along. It's his brother.
Let's hope so. Loss can do things to a man. You made it. You can begin.
Poor Brock. Thank you. I just sent her. Damn.
What? Gets bigger, the more you take away.
The real. I'm liking the sun right now.
Every bird gone unheard, starving where
we got to figure out what that riddle was. The whole takeaway. It gets bigger. I feel bad for Sindri. But you see, the thing is, like, the whole reason why Brock is blue is because Brock had died previously. And Sindri brought him back. But the thing is, he couldn't bring him completely back. So his body essentially mated, which is why it was blue. Now that Brock had died, there is no soul. So essentially, there's no more Brock. Songs reminded me a lot of That was a really nice song. There's something at the end of these credits. Alistair Duncan, I feel like I've seen that name before. I really do love the music in this game. It's really, really nice. Come on, let's hit the end of the credits. Come on. Right. I love games with good soundtracks.
I don't know if there's anything beyond the light, afterlives after afterlives or what have you, but if there is, I imagine he's causing one crazy ruckus there.
I wrote that dirge for him.
What's it called?
Something profane.
He wouldn't have it any other way.
Forgive Sindri, he's just you know.
Alright, Freya, let's go. They don't need us here anymore. There's a berserker. I'm assuming this is the way. Yeah, with Core, like, you can play that multiple times and get different... I don't know if I'm going the right way. Maybe? Different outcomes every time. If there's another way. I hear.
Freya, something is on your mind. What is it?
Freya, sorry. I'm glad he got it back.
Odin stole it?
Not quite. It couldn't be a stone. It had
Hold
to
on.
Be given.
Prepare for battle.
Yeah, come on, Freya. Ow. Oh, gremlin fricker. Now they're in trouble. Another one of those things? Yeah, you got nobody to heal. I started it at one point. I stopped because I was scared. Yeah. I mean, I will probably end up playing that though. Because I know that there's another one by the same people. There's a few of them by the same people. And I do plan on playing those. Oh my gosh.
Your arrows will bring her down.
Where are you going? Better for you. Is it like Nan or something like that? I don't remember. I have one of them already downloaded to stream at one point. So I will be streaming one of them. Should be heading towards the berserker. That one might be the one that I have downloaded. Oh. Okay, just him. Come on, you. Yeah, that's right. Put you on fire. I see a weak spot. Give me it. Ah, frick you. Frick you. Yeah, I know. Thank you, Mimir. I thought that was a weak spot. I guess it's not.
Oh,
Come here.
Okay, I'll just say it. I'm getting really terrible feeling from this place.
This was where we freed the imposter. Dear.
Oh.
Odin took our noblest instincts and used them against us.
It's what he always does.
We will bear the weight of our mistakes not with guilt, but with footsteps heavy with purpose.
Oh, we got a new spear. Now, the thing is, like, where is the actual tier? Are we just tier? Do we adopt that? Now cut it off and drag it. Yeah, I know a few of those games are pretty, pretty interesting. Are we going the right way? Kratos, I want to make sure we're going the right way. Chest right here. Oh. Oh.
Tell the ground to be still.
Okay. The frick was that about?
This looks familiar. Back in the spiral section of the mine.
Can't go that way. I want to get up here. I don't know what I did. Activate the relics ability. Why am I activating the relics ability? Did not do a thing. Gotta squeeze through this. Come here. You tell me. This isn't right for you. bad? Tell me it's that bad.
Look, over there.
What? What is over there? I see nothing, Freya. It should almost be done. I never tried because I heard things. But they from open, you know. Lovely.
Freya, you spoke of your brother's sword. How did Odin acquire it?
I'll answer this one. Odin disguised himself as the most beautiful person Freya had ever seen.
This separated Freya from his sword.
Oh, with embarrassing speed.
I am glad Freya ultimately retrieved it.
Me too. My little fool.
I do not like this map. Do I not get a little indicator of where I'm at? I just want to get over to here. Need to sell Rift. It. That's what it's called. Ah, we're getting somewhere. One, two. Right. God. Health increased. Nice. Make sure we activate this. Towards the entrance, so we're almost there. Good. Wait, this is taking me back. Why are you playing me like this, game? Trying to trick me. Okay, we can't go in that. Okay. So like this is right where we were before. Okay, so we're here. How do we get there? Wow, let's go somewhere. I'm having issues with this tunnel system here. Can we go to Sindri's house real quick? Injury. What, squirrel?
No more than you won't. What, would you forget that I'm eating the melon?
Hello!
Hello, Ratatoska.
Hello, Master Critter. What you've accomplished for these realms is truly something I never thought possible. Rest assured, good Master Brock would be proud beyond measure, even if only to express it in his love language of profane non-sequiturs. But he is terribly missed.
Yes, he is.
Now, there is one rather interesting development to apprise you of. The detonation of Asgard shook the world tree to its very roots, dislodging a great number of realm seeds. I thought you might wish to have them. My little way of saying thank you for preventing my death by immolation.
You are welcome.
Thanks. I'll take that. pouch of judicial seeds. Awesome. Think Sindri's here? Probably not, right? Definitely not.
Hell of a job you did at Ragnarok, General. Wish I could have been there to see you and Sindri take down Thor and Odin.
That is not what happened.
Yeah.
Maybe yeah, I hope not.
It's the story I like best. Important thing is, Odin's paid in full for what he did to Brock. I know it doesn't fix what's broke, but it ain't nothing.
This Freya. Okay, I need to upgrade Freya. See, the thing is, like, he can travel between the realms, so he's probably in between realms just hiding out. Skill trees make me want to do Dragon Age. Oh. How you doing, T? One. One of the Reavers. Oh. Was that there before? Assassin's Creed? Yeah, I have to finish that one. Locks them. Muspelheim. We'll see what kind of upgrades we can get from here. Did I pass the door?
Muspelheim. I thought the climate would be pleasant after Midgard's winter. There. I was wrong.
Aye, it's a dry heat.
I would so much rather dry heat, so I'm fine with that.
Freya, here.
Hey, near the little shop I'm running out of now.
What the?
There's something y'all are probably gonna want to see.
What do you know of the trials?
From what I hear, Surtur set up a bunch of combat challenges. His weapons and whatnot. Better you are at fighting, better the rewards. You know the drill.
All right. About doing this then.
Before. It holds combat challenges.
We could always warm up first.
No, we're doing that. Avoid taking damage, it said. Sharpie.
Get ready!
No, that's her dog.
Fire at your back.
Where? Oh. What are these things? Ow. Oh, Sharpay, I don't know. It reminds me of the big giant bulldog! Oh my god, these things, I hate these things. Did it appear, Freya? Divine ashes.
We completed the challenge, but there's more here we haven't seen. Could there be other arenas?
Shoulder guard of the Undying Pyre. Okay. Yeah. No person. Yeah, right. Do I have to do it again? No, I assume not, right? So we did one. So like this chest should act as if we did the key to it. I think. So if we did one. No? We have to do both challenges. So you want me not to get hit at all?
Any of these challenges catch your eye?
Let's go!
This is gonna be interesting. I don't know how this is gonna happen. Ah! Oh, you little son of a... No. Okay. Get him, Freya.
Protect yourself.
I am. We can do this. Whoa now. Yeah, we can do it. Three more. Oh my. How? Oh. Game. No. Freya. Okay, we just need one. We just need that one. We can do it. Chest again. Alright, by doing that, that should take care of this room right here. Yeah, see, that room's gone off of that. Yeah, see, so that one's gone. I don't know. Ooh. Oh, God. Oh, God. So I'm not gonna go this way. Literally. I picked up an item and it was a trap.
Perhaps we should reassess our resources first.
Yeah. Yeah, I think so too.
We'll be back for you.
I'll be waiting.
She's just gonna wait for us right there. Just being nice and calm. Yeah, I'll be here. Yeah, right? Ah, here's another one.
Which challenge should we undertake?
Keep enemies out of the ring until time expires. King of the Hill. Ow. Get out of here. Another tornado. Prepare for the next wave. Okay. Okay. Are you serious? There's two circles now? Circles. Oh, oh, great, great, great.
Behind you, Kratos!
Okay, we still have two circles. Oh, frick, we got three circles. How is this possible to do? Okay. All right, we did it. All right. There's the chest. Love that move, right?
That was
fun. Yeah, I was a little worried there. Girdle of the Undying Pyre.
Choice.
Population control.
Prepare yourself.
There you go. There you go. There you go. Hole. He's a big one.
Enemy behind you.
Ow. Boy. Get out of here. Oh, he twisted his hip. Oh, there's a chest. That was a quick one. Boy. Nope.
Be careful.
Did we do it? No. Okay. Get off. Crap. I think I'm gonna end it here. It's getting a little late. Try this another time. I don't want to be up too late. I was up late last night, so. Alright, everybody. Appreciate y'all being here. Hope y'all have a good night. Oh, I'll get a good night's sleep. Alright, everybody. See you later.